Thousands of mourners today thronged Kabula village in Liantonde district to send off Keith Muhakanizi, the former permanent secretary to the office of the prime minister and secretary to the treasury. President Yoweri Museveni, who was represented by the prime minister Robin Nabanja, challenged current and future generations of economic managers to build on the foundation laid by late Keith Muhakanizi to liberate Ugandans out of poverty through the NRM ideology of wealth creation. In his message, President Museveni hailed Keith for his contribution towards the NRM struggle of enabling the entire population to join the money economy and full industrialization.
Mr. Muhakanizi therefore made an outstanding contribution to the economic policies that reshaped Uganda's economy in terms of fostering economic growth, attracting investments into the country, delivering critical government services to the population, and ultimately reducing poverty. Mr. Muhakanizi was very candid in giving me advice and exhibited high level of professionalism. His legacy of prudent economic management in the face of several economic adversities during his tenure at the Ministry of Finance will forever remain a hallmark of steadfast fiscal management and exemplary work ethic for the current economic managers to emulate.
Janet Muhakanizi, the widow, thanked government for according her husband an official burial. Various people eulogized late Muhakanizi, including the Minister of Finance, friends and relatives.
Janet has been a happy person, friendly, grounded, intelligent, humble, time manager, dedicated civil servant, modest, humorous, principled, sincere, and consistent. He was passionate about Uganda. He was passionate about Chigezi, where he came from.
The Bishop of North Chigezi Diocese, Right Reverend Onesmus Asimwe, who was the main preacher, asked the public to always value their time while on earth. Muhakanizi has been remembered as a humble servant.
And I am not going to talk about the hours and therefore the years spent watching football and the years spent on WhatsApp. So you realize that the time we have on earth is short and it must be well utilized. And I thank God that Keith maximized his time on earth.
After prayers, the fallen permanent secretary to the office of the prime minister, Keith Muhakanizi, was lowered to his final resting place and was honored with an 11-gun salute as a procedure for official burial. The late Keith Muhakanizi has served government for 41 years since he left university in 1982 as an economist in the Ministry of Finance. He rose through the ranks until he became the permanent secretary and secretary to the treasury before he was transferred to the office of the prime minister as a permanent secretary until his death. Muhakanizi succumbed to multiple organ failure after battling cancer since 2018. Muhakanizi, who is survived by 3 children and a widow, died at the age of 64. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news. Say good night.